much sad and more horrible. I'm sorry, my mind's drifting and I'm gonna die. It's hard for me to play sometimes, but okay, we're gonna do it this time. Come on, people, say it with me.
Wonder what happened to poor George.
We are running to a wall like a drunk. Speaking about drunks, tomorrow, possibly, cleaning up a NASCAR racetrack. Joyous. So, on the trip to Disney, the school group, I don't know if it's yours, I know it's color guard. But,
eat it, Stinky!
My trip for $1,500, and looking around for people, trying to find them. Where's the last one? And it is. Let's think. What would you guys like to see in the upcoming future other than zombies? Because that's definitely going to be a main post. It's also going to be including live commentary. I'm trying to contact another friend to see if he would, if he's willing to buy it, because he also played to play during the school year. So it's gonna be like, $20, and then, you know, the other, you know.
They'll never hear me coming. Get away from me!
He's kinda like, fuck you! Fuck you! East Coast and the West Coast and all the others. Oh my fucking god. Fuck.
Power's out. At least it isn't snowing.
Okay. Now. Just because I'm gonna check they're gonna be.
Kinda got a fishy kick to it.
Okay. So, back into the conversation here. I'm gonna convince him, and guys, give us like, I don't know, 5 likes. To convince him to get it. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna get him, a friend of mine, me, and another friend of mine, possibly, or a friend of the one of them, to come in onto Skype. Do a call graph with us, which we used for it also, just to let you guys know. And do a live call with us. And also, one of those other guys has his own channel. I'll post a link in the description. And, he's gonna also be recording. He actually has an HD DVR. And we're just Xbox friends. And we're kind of close. We're pretty close. We haven't been talking about the fact that my
I'm getting
being a gamer is kind of hard.
Maybe now we can see a way out.
Get
away from me!
You know, just kind of playing it, you know, feel for it. Doing live commentary so you hear everyone freaking out, like, we did a shanky law. No. We didn't do that, and also, I haven't posted any videos of the shanky law because, to tell you the truth, I probably have played it 20 times. Not to the fact that I don't like it, it's just the fact that I broke my mic trying to play it. When I got pissed.
What are you, the paparazzi?
Easter egg? Day after the fact that it came out and I yelled at
them,
I somehow ended up like shifting something in it and it broke. Even though I got the mic, you know, I can talk, but I just can't hear. So, listening to people is the main problem. And then you can also say,
getting worse again.
Talk about the next subject on the list, and actually, there
looks like we're getting a break in the weather.
Although I am saddened to see no Kowloon style map, because I'm quite sure they could have integrated it like Japanese based ones during World War II or you know.
Whew. Is it over?
Something along the lines of that they could have. No skin on my back, but it's a real thing that they can have. And, see, I'm gonna
back it up there, buddy!
I did go get the stuff.
No bullets? What as? I'm a black belt in Taekwondo. Let us know what you guys think.